just think it's awesome that all the dancers are doing such a great job, and we love them all, and we appreciate everything that they do, and it makes THON fun for us too, and hopefully they're having a good time.
It's overwhelming is what it is. You can't possibly imagine it unless you're here. It's a group of kids that are willing to sacrifice sleep and normal college kid stuff just to give for other kids and for the families. It's amazing.
This year's been a great experience. College kids here are wonderful. They're just amazing what they do for a lot of people they've never met. And it's great the benefits that it provides for the children who have had childhood cancer. Or my daughter is a survivor and grateful for everything they do.
The overall total for THON 2008, Hope Finds a Way, raising $650,318.04. We did it! You did it! You did it! Since 1973, Penn State students have raised more than $50 million. A new milestone you guys broke